The female will leave the bed and the male will guard the eggs until they hatch, basically. The male can spawn again. Female doesn't drop all of her eggs each time she spawns. She'll drop some eggs that are ready and then get some more ready and drop some more. So female can spawn 2 or 3 times.